it was a journey, but we came back and then we got that championship, and then playing that game, this game tonight, we're gonna have to continue on, go hard. We have to put it all together. Don't take it easy. Still have to go hard.
Kahit sabihin mong meron silang mga established na superstars, lahat nag-step up eh. Style of play talaga is fast pace.
Sa tingin ko, yun lang, yung winning tradition lang both teams. Pag nagtatapat, eh, medyo nakaka-excite talaga.
Actually, ano, big factor si Ross sa kanila. Alam naman ng lahat, mag-MVP siya ng finals.
Going into each game, there's really no advantage that either team has. They play 10, 12 players deep, and each one of those guys feel like they're really a part of the team because a lot of them play a lot of minutes.
Parang yung dating lagi ng game namin, parang intense na lagi. Para every time naglalabang kami, para may gusto lahat kami patunayan. Yun. Gusto lang talaga namin manalo ulit. Makapanalo kami sa kanila kasi nga after 3-0, tapos bilang in-stretch kami ng 4-0. Tapos medyo masakit niya, pero nakamubo na kami. Pero ngayon, ibang conference naman.
Para sa amin, kinalimutan na namin yung nangyari last conference, no? Although maganda siya, pero siyempre ibang conference na to eh. So, kailangan mong kung anong ginawa mo last conference, medyo doblehin mo yun para maging maganda ulit yung result.
Siyempre, inaabakan din ng tao ang Alaska San Miguel kasi ilang beses na kami nag-harap sa finals. Hindi mo akalain na gawa pa ng San Miguel yun, kahit kami. Alam namin na kahit tinalo namin sila ng mga ilang beses sa finals, eh, hindi sila ganun kadaling talunin.
We're gonna be fighting to the very end.
Siguro until the last buzzer, play until the end.
I'm gonna go out there and play my heart out.
Pero kung ano yung kaya kong ibigay, ibibigay ko talaga ako yun.
Sa lahat ng fans, unang-una maraming salamat po sa sumusuporta. Magkakaroon ng Game 8, yung Game 7 kasi andudun pa rin siyempre yung bungguan ng team na to kasi alam namin na gusto rin nilang bumawi at kami naman is gusto namin manalo para maangat namin ang standing namin. Kahit ano mangyari, tutok lang po kayo. Maraming salamat. God bless po sa inyo lahat.